Good morning, everybody. Here to dye up another towel for you. It's been soaking in our soda ash, our sodium carbonate, for the last 30 minutes or so. We're going to twist it up and throw some color on it. Come along for the ride. It'll be a nice center spiral. Starting right in the middle. And branching it on out. Keep it nice and flat. Not too many creases. Oh yeah, spin it on around. Just get it all done there. Look at that. Nice spiral. Band it on up. That's a big one here. Few more just for good measure, just because it's so big. Make sure and band it up good. Make sure don't fold up any of your edges either, of course. And keep good definition on all of it. Alrighty, to the dyeing rack. See you there. Alright, got our towel down there. This is also going to be a rainbow spiral towel. So we're gonna kick it off with a little bit of hot pink. We're gonna do a rainbow ring style pattern on this one. So we're gonna do a hot pink center. Kick it off right. A little bit of hot pink. Get good filled up in there. Deep orange. Just a good little trail of it. Be careful not to trip up on the bands like I just did. Citrus yellow. Turquoise. It really pops on camera too. I know. Good and saturated. The turquoise. And lavender to finish it off. good coverage, good gradient. All right, time for the flip. Good. Turquoise. We'll work backwards this time. Of course, that good old hot pink center. Of course, you want a good gradient on that too. Alrighty, to the drying rack we go. Top shelf, where it will sit for the next 24 hours until we're ready to rinse it on out. Alrighty, folks, y'all have a wonderful day. We'll see y'all tomorrow.